Is there still some energy left in the tank for this last week?
I hope so. I mean, yeah, normally there should be some energy left. Yeah, I mean, I raced yesterday in Trevali, but there I didn't feel super. So I decided to stop and then save some energy for today and then, of course, for Lombardia on Saturday. So, yeah, I mean, it's races that I like, so I hope to steal a good result in these last few days.
How to tackle this kind of climb, Superga?
I mean, I did it a few times already, this race. It's a hard climb, it's a steep climb. I mean, you just have to wait and then hope for good legs. On the last climb especially, but even the second last climb, I think the speed will be high already.
On the paper, it's a good climb for you, but how you will manage it between yourself and Vincenzo?
This climb is really honest, so I think the legs will decide and then say who is able to do a good result or not. I mean, Vincenzo is in good form. He won the one last week in Sicily. So I think on the first time, second last time, I think we have to decide what is the plan and who is able to do the best result.
Thank you very much. Best of luck.